overtime here with about a minute and five left. Rozier leads this game 42-41.